hope you enjoyed that video, guys. As you can see here in this video, I decided to use the Hanglong 1/16 scale RC T72 airsoft tank. And I gotta say, this tank performed really well after all the obstacles I threw at it, all the different model cars. And yeah, I definitely crushed them and really totaled them. but you know, I really enjoy this tank. I bought it for one reason and one reason only, and that is because it is a piece of Soviet technology, quality Soviet technology, or at least this one isn't made by Soviet technology, but it definitely is a really cool tank. But as you can see here, you know, there's a lot of carnage, you know, definitely, as I said, totaled the cars. But hey, it's worth it because I got some awesome footage. And I hope you enjoyed the footage. I kind of thought about making this video for a while now, but then I'm like, you know what, I'll do it. In the end, I made the video, and it took a lot of hours of editing, you know, it took a lot of different tries to get the shots I wanted, but hey, it turned out, I guess. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.